Live from the world's capital markets, here are the latest financial headlines brought to you by Arise Academy.
Good morning, and thank you for joining us for today's Daily Market Outlook. Joining me today is Michael from our trading room to tell us more about the recent developments. Michael.
A gauge of global stocks hit an intraday record, and U.S. Treasuries yields held above five-month lows reached last week as investors looked for signs on whether the Delta variant would spark fresh restrictions. Grayscale Investments' digital large-cap fund is officially an SEC reporting company with nearly $350 million assets under management, mostly made up of Bitcoin and Ethereum holdings. Douyu International Holdings Limited has terminated a merger with rival Huya Incorporated, formally nixing a deal that would have helped cement Tencent Holding Limited's lead in video game streaming. The gold-dollar pair traded sideways in the last session. According to the Stochastic RSI, we are in an overbought market. The euro dipped a slight 0.1% against the dollar in the last session. The MACD is giving a positive signal. The pound-dollar pair corrected downwards in the last session, falling 0.1%. The MACD is giving a positive signal. The Bitcoin-dollar pair plummeted 3.1% in the last session. The CCI is giving a negative signal. The U.S. Consumer Price Index will be released at 12:30 GMT. The U.S. Consumer Price Index Core at 12:30 GMT. The U.S. Monthly Budget Statement at 1800 GMT. Germany's Harmonized Index of Consumer Prices will be released at 600 GMT, the Eurozone's Ecofin meeting at 700 GMT, Finland's current account at 500 GMT.
We hope that you've enjoyed today's market outlook. On behalf of all of us here, we wish you a productive trading day. Be sure to log in tomorrow morning for the latest news and events from the financial markets.